Okay, Sebastian, this is the Dalton model. We're going to walk you through one that has all wood floors, kind of let you get a look at it. So here's the entry. Entry has all nice ceramic tile. Kind of makes a little dog leg here. And right here to the right is the mud room. Comes out of the garage that you can put your shoes and stuff in. And up here at the front, on the right side of the house, this is one of the bedrooms, right up off of the front. This will be kind of a storage or maybe an extra bath, I think, if you build. So this is the garage out the side here when you come in to the left. Walk into the right, and here is your kitchen. Beautiful kitchen, left granites, gas cooktop. This is your little dining area here. And then your main living area. Fireplace with beautiful wood floors. So we walk through here to the main living area towards the back of the house. To the left here is the master. All wood floors throughout. This is one they have just finished completing, have sold. Walk into the master bath, which has a beautiful stand-up shower with a seat in it to be able to sit down. Full-size tub, not jetted, which is pretty good nowadays, they say, because of bacteria. Here is the two sinks and the master. You see me taking the pictures. Walked right through here to the left is the water closet, or the toilet is what I call it. And in here is the huge master closet. Master closet is huge. So we'll go back out through the bathroom here into the master and up to the front of the house for the other bedrooms. Gas fireplace with electric light. Kind of got a windows kind of go out at a turret type angle. Very pretty home. So up here, first hallway to the right, you have your washroom here, huge size laundry room. Got little cabinet and shelves here. I don't know if that was an add-on or not. We'll find out in the building stage. Here's the secondary bathroom. This will be Chris's room. Come down to the hall, and here's bedroom two, which is a very good sized bedroom. Good sized bedroom, good sized closet. Nice closet. And then here is bedroom three with a closet. Hope that helps.